He came from the shadows, with no purpose but to cause me trouble and emotional depression. He stole my Pepsi. The initial shock was devastating. Days went by and I became filled with hatred until I knew there was only one thing to do. Vengeance. The hunt began. I searched and searched, everywhere. Close catches and narrow escapes. I needed inside information. The answer came in the form of a girl. Obsessed with village gossip. Let's see what $5 can do. Okay. So who was he working for? Somebody hired someone to go behind my back into my house and into my refrigerator to steal my Pepsi. And I want to know the punk's name that hired him to do that. And I want to know it right now. So who did it? Someone's gonna pay.
Do you really want to hear it?
I really want to hear it.
Count. Do you really, 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 really want to hear it?
Yes. Tell me who did it. I didn't pay you that $5 for nothing. Now give me the goods.
You don't know why?
Give it to me.
You don't know when?
When?
You don't
who?
Know how?
Why? Everything.
And you don't know who. Okay,
who did it?
You know that dude you've been hanging out with?
Okay. There's about 5 of them, so there's 5 suspects right there.
I think it's this one.
No. He doesn't have to steal it. He grabs it. I can see it. I make him grab it. See? It's my hand.
Well. It was Troy!
No.
Sorry.
My own flesh and blood. It's so obvious. It all makes sense now. He's the only one that knew where to get it from.
Your brother, you're supposed to like him.
I shared my pepperoni pizza with that guy.
And?
Then he goes and steals my Pepsi.
And?
And he hires someone to do it.
Not only that, he stole your boxers!